What's up guys, I'm back with another NBA hacking tutorial, and this time I'll be showing you how to hack the skill points in NBA 2K13. And before we begin, I want to give a quick heads up that hacking the skill points in NBA 2K13 is exactly the same as doing so in the previous version of the games like NBA 2K12 or NBA 2K11. So with that said, let's begin this hack. So for this hack you'll need two things. One is NBA 2K13 of course, and the other one is called Cheat Engine. It's a freeware and the download link will be in the description box below, so you can download and install it from there. Okay, so step 1, open up NBA 2K13. Once that's up, just go into the game modes and load up your create a legend save file. Okay, I'll quickly navigate over to player upgrades and attributes. So as you see, I've got 996 skill points available with me right now. So I'll remember this value 996 and minimize the game by pressing Alt Tab and open up Cheat Engine. Okay, once Cheat Engine is up, you'll have to click this flashing computer icon over here, which will open up a list, and you want to select NBA 2K13 in the list, which is right here, and hit open. Then you'll come over to this box which reads value, and over here you need to type the value of the skill points you currently have, which is 996. And remember that it's 996 in my case, it might be something else in your case, so just type in the value of skill points you currently have in this box over here. So I'll type in 996 and hit first scan. Okay, the next thing I'll do is go back into the game and just spend the skill points on any of these attributes. It does not matter on what I spend it, because I'm doing it just to decrease the number of skill points I have. Alright, so I'll spend it on shot inside. Remember, it does not matter on what attribute you spend it, okay? We are doing it just to decrease the number of skill points. So as you see, our skill points has decreased to 881. So I'll remember this new value of skill points, which is 881. And again, minimize the game and come back into Cheat Engine and delete the current value which is in there and type in 881, which is the value of skill points we now have. And then hit next scan. Then I'll select the one which is highlighted in green over here, or actually double click it so that it comes down over here. And next thing I'll do is double click this value right here, which opens up a box. And now this is the main part of the hack. In this box you type in the value of skill points you want, alright? So I'll just type in a random value, say 985, and hit OK. So when I go back into the game, I've got 985 skill points with me. So I just wrote in a random value, and you can change it to whatever you want. Say 1 followed by 5 zeros, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hit OK, and there you go. I've got those many skill points with me. So this is how the hack works. Very simple and nothing too complicated about it. So I hope that this video helped you. If it did, please don't forget to leave a like, favorite or a comment. It really helps me out a bunch. And if it helped you, please subscribe to me, as that too helps me, alright? With that being said, I'll see you next time.